anything in the way. Run, Marine, run. Because this guy doesn't have a name, we have to call him Marine. Yeah, my shotgun's better than your shotgun. Playing Helenoid? Helenoid, that little bouncing ball game where you use a little ball to break the bricks. Yeah, remember that game? Have you ever played it? It's an alcoholic. Yeah, you better blow up. Why don't I have any kill cells? Fuck. Oh wait, I can see it. That guy's alive. can use the artifact on here, and I'll make the little bouncy ball thing go really slow. Yeah, it's like the ultimate cheat code. Try using that for live. And you go incredibly fast and like, blur. I'm trying to get some of this done like really fast. So I'm sprinting and use the double barrel. Back down there. Okay, I could've swore it'd be like a whatchamacallit. Hey look, we're at the beginning of the level again. Where'd the blood trail lead? Let's follow it. It stops right here, and he's dead. Boo-hoo. Oh well, it was him or you. But seriously, you'd be pretty sad because he was offering to go with you. Can you make it? Damn it, you can usually make it. Well, you can always make it, but I had lag. Wow, this place is familiar. Looks like the security office in the second level. In the first Doom.
I was saying tired, but then I realized this level. This level's fun.
And guess what's in the next level? The second boss. We're getting very close to the end already. And this is just the first camera run. I think 3 camera runs tops and we're done.
This part of it. I like this.
Reminds me of Foundry from Halo. Thank you.